Level 5 work continues to strengthen, the opposition heals, resulting in strong press cramp rows, traditional cramp rows, and around the world cramp rows. In level 5, we'll be adding a flap and a shuffle before all of our cramp rows, doubling and tripling the sound. And in addition, we'll introduce our dancers to the reverse cramp row, which begins with two heels and then two toe drops, as in this.